Hey everyone, Rusty here at Blue Robotics. Today I want to share an update to our 3-inch and 4-inch watertight enclosure series, which now have precision machined ends, a locking cord, increased depth ratings, and several length options. Our watertight enclosures are one of our most flexible and enabling products. They come in 2-inch, 3-inch, 4-inch, 6-inch, and 8-inch diameters, all of which are configurable with a number of different options and are a fraction of the price of other depth-rated enclosures. We design these enclosures to help you quickly build a prototype or to be used as part of a finished product like an ROV or remote sensing system. We made some important improvements to the smallest size, the 2-inch series, a while back, and we're pleased to bring those same improvements to the 3-inch and 4-inch series now. These are the updated tubes, available in both optically clear acrylic and anodized aluminum. The 3-inch tubes are available in lengths of 100, 240, 300, and 400 millimeters, and the 4-inch tubes come in lengths of 150, 300, and 400 millimeters. All of the tubes, including the acrylic ones, now have precision machined ends with O-ring lead-in for smooth assembly, a notch that interfaces with the flange, and a groove for a locking cord. The acrylic tubes have depth ratings between 100 to 400 meters, depending on the size, and all of the aluminum enclosures are rated to a depth of 950 meters, opening up a lot of operational possibilities. Like the original enclosures, the end of the tube is sealed by an O-ring flange and end cap. The O-ring flange is updated with a key that interfaces with a notch on the tube to prevent the flange from being rotated relative to the tube. Once inserted, the tube and flange form a round groove in which a locking cord can be inserted. The locking cord comes with a little handle to make it easy to remove, or you can cut it off if you want the enclosure to be more permanently closed, like on a finished product. The flanges still have four M4 mounting holes internally to mount whatever you want in the enclosure. And the end cap options are completely unchanged and are completely cross-compatible between the old and new versions of the enclosures. And of course, you're still welcome to design and make your own end cap, and we have templates for doing so on our website. When configured through our website, the enclosures come with the PRV or pressure relief valve, which automatically vents any excess internal pressure and is important for safety. The PRV also allows you to run vacuum tests on the enclosure or to backfill it with an inert gas like nitrogen. In general, all of these enclosures should be a drop-in replacement for any applications that you're using the original enclosures in, but with greater quality, consistency, and performance. The enclosure components can be purchased individually or through the enclosure configurator on our website, which helps you to choose a tube, flanges, and end caps that all go together. We're excited to hear what you enclose in your enclosures, and we'd love to see it. Please feel free to reach out and share with us on social media. That's all for today. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.